What's up, party people? It's your party daddy, and tonight it's all about good vibes, fresh and clean, right here at the Carnival restaurant where, you know, Mr. and Miss Cooperative University is going down. Yani, in ile night whereby expect mbwembwe na sherehe, because we are about to witness, you know, beautiful ladies on the stage and also men showcasing. Yani, tonight we are just gearing, yani, kujua ni nani atakuwa the next Mr. and Miss Cooperative University. So without wasting time, folks at home, let's head to the event, baby.
It's that season of cultural nights, and many learning institutions are hosting such events to showcase different cultures, talents, and even to choose the fairest ladies and gentlemen as far as beauty with a purpose is concerned. Last Friday night, Carnival Restaurant was set aside for the Cooperative University of Kenya and its fraternity as it was hosting its last day of the cultural week, which also doubled up as a pageantry night. First on the runway was the introduction category. Then the casual wear category, which for a lack of a better word, was just casual, but the few that tried to surpass ordinary got some approval from the crowd and judges. The traditional wear category brought some taste of different cultures. While the professional wear category was a show of creativity. Ona sasa, ona. Aste tu. Such events go hand in hand with music, so a break for some entertainment was necessary. Mejja was tasked to turn on the heat a notch higher, musically speaking, of course. Done with matters entertainment, it was time for the fifth and final category, dinner and evening wear. The girls went all out, sporting long, gorgeous gowns and dazzling smiles, while the boys went for well-tailor-made suits. Finally, it was time to crown the fairest of them all for the 2022 and 2023 Mr. and Miss Cooperative University. Congratulations to all the winners.